What's up, guys? It's Riley Ray Red Girl here, and today I am going to do. Wait, hold on. 1 second. Okay, I'm ready. Drum roll, dun dun. Draw my life. Okay, so none of you have been asking this, but I just wanted. I got new ideas, and I was like, hey, I want to do a video on my life. A lot of people are doing it. Maybe just trying to find something that you guys can lean on. Ah. But, I'm back. Okay. What we got to do in this place? I look like I've never done that before, so. Okay. December. Okay, in December 5th, I was born as a little child. In December 5th, 2008. I hope that's right. I don't remember how to do 2008. Okay. Keep on looking at the sky. And I look big. And okay. Good at drawing like things and stuff, so don't be mean, guys. I don't know how to do this, but it's gonna be don't cringe on me, guys. This isn't like that. I was born in New York City. Well, technically, actually, my dad was. I was born somewhere else, right? his pen, I mean not penthouse, where he lives, it's not a penthouse. Okay. Okay. As I started to grow, and I'm just doing this for my friends, and I did not actually turn out like this. So I turned out to be kind of a little girl. I screamed a lot and stuff like that that other toddlers do. I'm trying to do some good. Oh my goodness gracious. Okay, for this. This is me. Okay, so this is me and when I was a child, I used to be singing I was not into sharing, so I'm just gonna draw a little stick figure to represent my inner sharing. This was on my birthday. So this day, me and my aunt went to, I don't know, a place, and there was this boy, and he had Legos. We shared the Legos, but as I said, I'm really not a fan of sharing, so I took some of the stuff. I'm sure most of you did that when you were little. Hopefully. I'm not saying that you're bad. If that's what you think. Okay. Next. Oh yeah. So there was my cousin, Sean. I was like in the house tour video. Okay, so my cousin Deshaun, he lived in a house because he never wanted to leave me because I was like a sister to him. Because we knew each other since I was young. He kept on waking me up. Do you have any brother or sister that keeps on waking you up? Tell me in the comments below. Keeps on making you work when you're a baby or something. That's what I said. The sound was just a mess. Okay, now you're probably going home. Wait, Riley, if you lived in New York, you probably had a lot of friends or something. Right? So, so when I went to school, it was a dark and dingy place. Well, not like the dark and dingy haunted places, but it was a mean wolf. It was really cool. I had a playground, but still. And I think the very kind of very helpful was my class. Right here. My classroom. And like technically right up the center of the group. My classroom. Okay, so guys, so don't laugh at me when I say this. But my first kiss was in the first kiss was in kindergarten. So there was this boy, and I think his name is Cameron or Caleb or whatever. He sat next to me. He sat next to me in school, and he was a little bit weird. Now, I'm not saying this in the meaning, but literally. He never focused on the lesson, he only focused on me. And you guys are probably saying, oh, Riley, he must like you. Yeah, he was just messing with me to get me in trouble. Oh, and we had uniforms as well, but yeah. Okay, so he said this. My lady. And I cannot believe he said that. And I was kind of terrified in the dream, but at the same time I was like, is he trying to flirt with me? And so I did not know what to do. I didn't know what to do, so then you probably guess what I did. Okay, so you probably think, Riley, you kicked him on the lip? No. Kicked him on the cheek. The cheek. And I regret it because then the teacher saw me. The teacher saw me and she was me. All I can say is, all I have to say was she was not happy at all. And her assistant teacher, because after that, before that day, it was my birthday the other day. It was technically, I think it was her birthday. I don't know. But she was so angry. And her assistant had the nerve to say, I guess it's not so easy being five. Daddy. I know I did this wrong way. It was supposed to be the English. I got home from school, I got a ticket to grind it. I don't know. So then after that, I was living with my dad at the time because my mommy took me there to stay because we were moving and I had no idea. So I just thought she brought me here to like visit or whatever or something like that. But I start crying when she left. I thought she was leaving me, correct? I started crying. So I was moving all the way to Georgia. My dad came with me to see the house. So we ended up in Georgia. I'm trying to grow as best as I can. Tell me if it's wrong in the comment section, because I don't know at all. And yeah, not my own country, but come on. We're picking good people. I'm not a good swallow on front of the camera. Okay, so skip. Like, really not all the parts. Oh, and I only have one best friend in that school in New York, and her name was Rachel or Ginger. No, that was her mom. Her mom's name was Ginger. Her name was something else. I forgot. But I think it was Rachel, something with an R, I guess. But she was my only friend in that school. She was kind of a sucker. Yeah! BRB, people. Oh yeah, mommy. I don't have homework until tomorrow. Okay. So back to this, she was a little more second cat. Cause whenever I didn't want to sit with her at lunch, she would go crazy and try to start crying, so I'd be sorry. And then start crying, so I'd be sorry for her. And it's like, okay, I'll sit with you. And she was embarrassing me in front of the whole classroom. But you guys are thinking, why, Riley, how could you say that about her? I'm sorry I'm putting things in your head, but it's the truth. I'm sorry. I might be a mean person to you if you don't think I am. So then I spend my rest of the day, my rest of my life in usually people do this for like 1 million subscribers, but I don't care. I just care for you guys. Okay, hold on. Okay. Ola Elementary. Guys, watch your channel. Please here. Okay. Oh, hold up, guys. So this is Faye. This is Faye. And I keep on saying that. That's Faye. This. Oh. Sorry guys, I keep on messing up. This is Ayla. This is Faith. That's Ayla. And this is... But I'm drawing circles. This is Kayla. That's Kayla, and I think that's about it. I think, I don't know. Lyric, if you're super watching this, shout out to you. Wait, huh? And I also have Lyric and Lily. Sorry, Lily, if I can't add you to this pictures. Because there's no space. Oh, goodness gracious. I forgot how her name is spelled, but that's Lyric, that's Kayla, that's Ayla, and that is Faith. Okay. So wait on my friends at Ola. All their stuff has recently happened to me. But I'll tell you that later. I think this video has gone long enough. So make sure to So guys, make sure to comment. Comment. Like. And subscribe. Make sure to comment, like, and subscribe if you like this video. I give you guys all my love. Hopefully. And make sure, guys, to tell your friends about my video. I really need those views. And also, I really need you. I will give you the love and everything I have got. Oh, until this day, I love being a YouTuber. I'm not doing this for the money or anything. I'm doing this all for you guys. Thank you. Bye, guys. Don't forget to buy some art merch. Okay? Because you guys aren't buying them, and I'm sorry I didn't put it in the link down below, but I told you how to get to them, so...